गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर चिल्ड्रेन, आई एम हियर अगेन टू टीच यू द सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश टू. सो ओपन योर इंग्लिश टू बुक, पेज नंबर 20. सो लेट्स सी टुडे व्हाट वी हैव टू डू. एंजॉयिंग द स्टोरी. ड्रॉ लाइन्स टू मैच दिस वर्ड्स टू द पिक्चर्स. ड्रॉ लाइन्स टू मैच दिस वर्ड्स टू द पिक्चर्स. सो देर आर फ्यू वर्ड्स, सनी, shiny, old, strong. So you have to match this word with these pictures. Okay, number one is sunny. Number one, the first word is sunny. So from this picture, where you see the sunny day, it is here. It is number four. So you will match this sunny with this number four. Okay. Now shiny, next is shiny. So you will, what you can see in this picture, is there any picture shining other except this? No. So shiny you will match with this number one pictures, number one picture. Okay, now old, which word is there? Old. So old, here is the old lady. So you will match this old with this lady. Okay, now last one is strong. So the strong man is here. So you will match this strong with this man. Okay, so in this way you will be doing this work in your book only. Okay, now let's see, there is a grammar portion to read. Pronouns. Pronouns. So what are pronouns? He, she, it, they are pronouns. Okay, he, she, it, they are pronouns. You read more about pronouns in your grammar book. Okay, now let's see, read these sentences. Kapil sees Abu. He is Kapil's best friend. I will go and tell my mother. She is at home. Do you see that bridge? It is very old. Abu, Kapil and uncle reach the river bank. They stand near the river. So he, as I told you, he, she, it, they are pronouns. So in the number one sentence, he, as you can see, it is colored in red. So he means Abu. Okay, Kapil see Abu. He is Kapil's best friend. So he means Abu. Okay, in the second one, I will go and tell my mother. She is at home. It means that we are discussing about mother. And so your she means Abu's mother. Okay, she means Abu's mother. Now, do you see that bridge? It is very old. Do you see that bridge? It is very old. Here we are describing about the bridge. So, it means bridge. Okay? Bridge. Abu, Kapil and uncle reach the river bank. They stand near the river. Abu, Kapil and uncle reach the river bank. They stand near the river. So, they means Abu, Kapil and uncle. Okay, now he, she, it and they are pronouns. We use a pronoun in place of a noun. Kapil sees Abu. Abu is Kapil's friend. Kapil sees Abu. He is Kapil's friends. It means that he will not write that same person name again and again. In place of that person name will write he. Okay, so here we have written he. Kapil sees Abu. He is Kapil's friend. Okay, now there is some work for you all to do. Let's see. Read these sentences. Say who or what the word in color is about. Read these sentences. Say who or what the word is, word in color is about. So, number one, Karan is at home. He is playing with his kitten. So you can see this word he in red color. So you have to point out who is he. Karan is at home. We are talking about Karan. So it means that Karan is at home. He is playing with his kitten. It means that he is Karan. Okay? He is Karan. Now number 2. Maya is in the garden. She is flying a kite. Here in this sentence, we are talking about Maya. Maya is in the garden. She is flying a kite. It means that she is Maya. We are talking about Maya. So, she means Maya. So, you write here Maya. Okay? Maya. Now come to number 3. I like this drawing. It is colorful. I like this drawing. It is colorful. So here we are talking about the drawing. So it means drawing. Okay? It means drawing. So you write here drawing. D R A W I N G drawing. Now come to number 4. Shobha and Samir are in the bus. Shobha and Samir are in the bus. They are going to school. Who are going to school? Shobha and Samir are in the bus. They are going to school. So they means Shobha and Samir. So you write here Shobha and Samir. Okay. Now come to number 5. Vinit is at the zoo. Vinit is at the zoo. He is with his uncle. It means that Vinit is at the zoo and he is with his uncle. So he means Vinit. So you write down here Vinit. V I N E E T. Vinit. Okay? So this is the work for you all to do today in your book only. So my dear children, please do this work in your book only. Okay? And the rest one we'll read in the next class. Okay? So this much for today. Thank you.